Okay, we're gonna start in updating the Google Play Store. So first things first, we need root access. So I have a video about that. Okay, as we can see, this is the Google Play Store. This is the old one, so it's version 5.036. I believe this was previously released last 2014, so it's a very old one. So if you can see here, I'm gonna check the version. It's 5.036. Okay, when you're opening up ES file from Explorer, you need to make sure that the root explorer option is turned on, and you'll see a small window. It's like a super user window, and you need to grant access to that. Okay, so we copy the file in this Play Store file, the APK, to our Kata Box, so it's currently in the download folder. So we're gonna go to system, priv-app, and we're gonna check. There you go, PhoneskyKamikazeCanvas. So not sure why did they change that name there. So we're gonna paste the new Play Store file, and we're gonna set permission. So normally it's gonna be sh-mod-644, so just copy the permission settings that I posted here. Gonna refresh, and as you can see, they're both the same permissions. And for the old file, you can have the option to copy it to your SD card or somewhere safe, or if you need to back it up, so just put it there. So you can see I backed it up. I backed the file up to the download folder. So we'll check again, and you see, verifying the app again if it's properly copied in. So always make sure it's properly copied in. So also check the permission again. So on my end, I just tried to rename it to a somewhat simpler file name. So I just remove all the long file name. And I'm gonna do a power shutdown or just a reset. And we're back. Just finished resetting the Kata Box 2, and as you can see, I'm loading up the Google Play Store, and it's properly working. So check the settings. Build version. It's the lean back Google Play Store version. So there you go, guys. You have a new Google Play Store.